Kill confirmed. MTC is live. Bring the hammer down. We're taking control.
Neutralized.
God damn it. My gun just stopped shooting for some reason. Look at that shit.
Positive on
time.
Eliminated him.
Wow. Wanna kill?
Hey, asshole, check the targets.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Yeah.
detection.
Hell.
Come on, we've almost got this.
Yeah. Oh, he's camping. You know what? Forget Amy. Amy doesn't help me for shit. Why is my controller not working? It's not pressing tr- It's not letting me reload. Let me press for it, right? Let's not let me reload in mid game.
destination.
Taking the objective. Cover me.
Securing Charlie. Seize the objectives. Charlie locked down. We're taking control. Enemy has Alpha. Enemy took Bravo. We're losing the advantage.
I will not save you again.
Taking me.
Ah, shit. Oh, I got a whole square now. For the reason. What the fuck is this one doing? Huh. He shot through a wall with a shotgun. Oh shit. Okay, I gotta upgrade this gun just so I can have like more damage on it. Forget the
chip. Yeah, that's a drag when you're at the leveling up stage.
Taking B.
Oh no, I've been playing zombie for a while with this gun. I can't level it up.
Oh, okay.
I beat a glitch on zombie, so I had a longer time to upgrade it.
Oh, so it's already leveled up. Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah. All I gotta do is put the right attachment so I can break the gun. And it's gonna be solar power.
Which one is that? The iron
the 410 iron height, yeah.
There's going to be a reckoning.
Yeah, I kinda like that one, so.
From behind.
Where the hell are they coming from? Oh my God,
they're coming from T.
Yeah. And they're placing the turret down too.
Losing Bravo. Napalm strike incoming.
I like it, it's just shoot slow, you know what I mean?
This Rambo tried to knife me, and he stuck ass at it.
Securing Charlie. Enemy took B.
Wow,
I missed that shot. Because I have my FOB on 120.
Oh, okay.
So I gotta get used to like the movement and like how fast everything's going now.
So you're playing on PC, it's much better than console, huh?
Nope, I'm playing on console. with PC set.
Oh, you are?
Yep.
Oh, but you're a PC set. Oh, that's cool.
So basically, my view, how my view goes like too fast, it's like me playing on PC, but I'm playing on console.
That's dope. That's dope. So you still have Nemesis. You have the best of both worlds. Wow.
Yeah. But at stage one twenty, basically it's harder to have aim assist because the screen is wider. Enemy took C.
Oh, dude. Somebody jumping down to kill me.
And also, I put auto run too.
You put what on?
Auto run.
Oh, nice.
Damn it, like this man got me. The reloading for the gun though is really slow. I could have clapped the entire like team in there. But the reloading was slow, so I the guy with the dual shotgun killed me.
Oh, so you're running with five rounds?
I'm running around with the six.
Six?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's what I'm doing.
I think it's 6 or 7 that I have right now. I gotta upgrade a little bit more so I can get an 8 round.
I kinda like the 7, but when you deal with the 7, it did something to my aiming or something. I was a bit much.
I like how I'm gonna tell you what I have yet. Settings, game. Okay, my file of view is 120, and my sensitivity is 5.
Oh, okay, that's nice. That's nice. Yeah, I just put my sensitivity to 6. I'm trying to get used to it. I'm like 3.
Yeah, I'm planning to put it like to 6 or 7, so my screen be a little bit faster. But I gotta work on my aiming.
Yeah, I do too. That's why I'm working with the iron head. You have to aim for shift if you're not running an optic. But you know, I got it up to diamond though.
Yeah, I'm working on the nail gun to get it on like diamond or zombie.
Alright, nail gun is fine. Now that'll get you accuracy up, because that doesn't even have a.
Yeah, you gotta aim above it so the bullet goes straight. If you don't, the bullet is gonna bend downwards.
I think I was just watching that on YouTube last night.
Yeah, because the nail gun, it has, the nail gun doesn't have a good accuracy, so if you shoot, like, how you call it, below, like, right at their head, you're not gonna do headshot.
Oh, wow, okay.
Because it depends, if you're really close, you're just gonna do headshot, but if you're far, you're gonna aim way above it.
Oh. Okay.
Because when you shoot, the bullet basically set going straight, it just starts bending downwards farther than it goes.
Oh, I get it now. Okay. Well, I was thinking it the opposite way. That makes total sense.
For the nail gun, I have 4 more skins to unlock for it, and I get it on zombie gold.
Oh, nice. You've been grinding it out.
Yeah. Me and my friend broke the QBC. So now, in two days, I got the QBC on gold.
Oh, nice. Nice, what do you think about that?
I think it's Ethan because I've been playing it since Call of Duty Mobile.
Oh, okay.
I started, when it came out, I started using it, I started enjoying it. But for Call of Duty Mobile, it's a burst.
He is dead.
Yeah.
They really nerfed a lot of guns to make that gun popular. I was like, oh.
Yeah, and over here, the QVC is basically like an auto, not a burst. So I forgot what else I gotta do.
They nerfed a lot of guns for that.
Yeah, I think I gotta upgrade a and get a knife on gold so I can get it on diamond.
Fall back to Kasibak.
Oh no. No, you don't have to do a knife on gold. All you have to do is the assault rifles, the shotguns, and the I think that's it. Oh,
and it's not nice. Yeah. Looking zombie? All you gotta do is a... How you call it? A, special weapon. And a knife. I hate for Warzone, they remove the special weapons. My QBC has zero recoil.
Domination. Seize the objective.
There we go.
Alpha locked down. Pulling ahead.
I want to see if this one will one tap them all. Nope, I shot it from far distance, so it didn't do anything.
Enemy has C. Taking C. Losing Alpha.
Male Tango down. Assist me on this objective.
All locations locked down. Dig in and hold them.
Target marked female.
Enemy took Alpha. Hostiles pipeline established overhead.
What the hell?
Threat down. Gas mine placed.
Now.
Deckhouse, that's a spy plane asset.
Spy plane established
over. Boom. Damn, they can see through all that. I can barely see. Okay, that means just late.
Enemy sniper shooting.
Okay, somebody's camping in somewhere. I don't know where. I saw grass. You're in the face,
enemy
you should be dead. Wow.
Taking B.
What the hell?
Feel my kill.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Bro, can you climb faster?
This isn't working. We're behind.
Take the objectives. Taking Charlie.
Securing Bravo.
Are you kidding me?
Starting up death machine.
Secure.
target.
God damn it.
Enemy took C.
Securing A. What?
Losing B.
Seriously. I took a bullet on my own team.
Charlie locked out. Enemy has B.
Oh really? You want to try this? What the hell? Seriously? Freaking faggot. Okay, from where? Of course.
Securing Alpha. Lethal out.
Seriously? Setting 6.
Fight to your last breath. Take this back.
Can you shoot? Make this game just another time. Seriously.
Anyone want to quit?
Effective shot.
information. Secure the objective. Enemy is Charlie. Taking.
Can you crouch while you can? You're being retarded. Yeah, that gun takes a whole entire year just to shoot without aiming.
Losing B. Taking Charlie.
Hmm.
We lost Bravo.
Ah. Seriously, from behind?
Securing Charlie.
I'm on the objective.
Securing A. Enemy spy plane inbound. Alpha secure.
Taking B. Incoming Molotov.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
Seriously? What? Okay. Today I don't want to step outside, I have to step outside. Wow. This game is retarded.
Multiple hostile spy planes detected.
Jump over somebody, knife, but I'm still getting touched.
You like that?
those people camping? Yeah.
Yo.
What she wants now?
Switching sides.
Oh, la otra.
Seize the objectives. Enemy took A.
You play Wartson? Buffering.
I do play Warzone.
Securing C.
Gonna get that disaster.
What is your name?
Allie. No. Basically, Tempty. On Call of Duty.
Enemy sniper shooting. Tackle and up spy plane overflight.
Taking Bravo. Enemy air patrol inbound.
What the hell?
Bravo secure.
My sensitivity doesn't feel fast enough. There we go, now we're talking. Eat shit. This shotgun is useless. Can I do a 1v1, you dumb shit? You got a triple kill. Triple team.
Securing Bravo. Hostile attack helicopter inbound. Enemy spy plane inbound.
Trophy deleted.
The fire.
Death machine deployed.
Hostile care package inbound.
Better than that guy behind me. with the aim and shoot, but aim and never shoot.
Desperate times mean desperate measures. We have to take this.
Stun grenade inbound.
Hostile attack helicopter
smoked.
Inbound.
Deploying gas line.
Spy plane fuel check 50%.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Neutralized.
that. My gasket was a funeral because he got bit by a venomous snake and died overnight. He and his parents arrive and we slow the household to the wake where they are greeted by Beth's dad, Ori. Mom, he needs to be consoled. Zach doesn't know what to do with
boy.
Himself when he's approached by Mr. Webb. They return home after the funeral.
What the hell? Boy.
Boy.
No.
Damn the quality though, it looked glitchy and WSP Jamal.
Maybe because it is. Time to cry myself to sleep.
Oh, stop.
We
lost the hard point. Hard point locked down. Hard point successful. Hard point lost.
Okay, I don't know where to go.
No.
Hardpoint identified. Hardpoint is secure. Hardpoint contested. We've lost the hardpoint.
Okay. Yeah, let's go for kills.
Chi avevo fatto? Ti batte. No, ma se vedi la maschera, ti hanno lasciato la cosa, se ti hanno avuto un po'. Ah, ti ha colpito. Se sei venuto, non vedo su. E là c'è un troppo rancore in fondo. Spenso ma c'è un dig, ma non c'è pazza. Yeah, je sais que je vais vous faire un peu de la boîte. Zéro flic. Zéro moins deux. J'aurais n'importe quel point. Même Mathieu le reste. Arrête de me prendre pour un con, je vais te dire. Vous êtes zéro flic. Je sais qu'est-ce que tu fais pour te dire. C'est à voir un kilomètre. Le Québec, elle voit. Arrête là.
Bro, how did it go broken? Seriously, that's just not working anymore. Behind you.
Hard contested.
Wow, I got stuck with the tiny ledge at the corner.
Hostiles have the hard point.
Wow, I missed that, and I was aiming directly at his head. Wow, shot him in the face.
Thank you.
Hard point identified. Hard point is secure. Hard point contested.
Again.
Hard point is secure.
We have one job.
Testing hard point.
Proximity mine down. Semtex on.
Wow.
Asks him some inappropriate things. In the following days, Zach's mental health department is warned to them, culminating with him going to the slope, just as their housekeeper Furline gets out of bed. When he enters the house, he sees Jeannie boxing up that stinks, and later he plays chess with her dad and co-creator. Maury gets a box with cigarettes, which they smoke together and have an honest talk about that when Zach tells her dad that before she died they had some problems in their relationship, but Maury says that he has to let that go and remember her for the good things. Beth's parents are really nice to him, and her mom gives him Beth's scarf before he leaves. Zach comes back the next day, but he doesn't find the Slocums at home, and when he returns home, his family thinks that he's acting strange and that he should see a neurologist. The day after, Zach goes to see Beth's parents again. He can hear music and talking inside, but no one answers the door for him, so he decides to check out the house. When he gets to the back of the house, he sees Beth inside, and he freaks out, calling for her and banging on every window and eventually the front door. Kyle suddenly arrives at the house and tells him that he shouldn't be there, disturbing their peace, so he escorts his brother in his car out of the property. Zach comes back to the Slocums that night, sneaking to the house and breaking in, only to run into Maury, who tells him to leave, blocking his way in. He thinks that Beth isn't dead, and that it was all some kind of game being played on. Zack pushes Mori away and finds Genie trying to put Beth in the closet. They all begin to argue and no one can explain it to Zack without letting Beth know that she died, so the parents act like nothing has happened while Zack thinks that she faked her death. Beth is confused and has trouble remembering what has happened even before she died, while Zack gets angry and leaves. When he comes home, he tells his parents that Beth's death was a big hoax, so the next day his mom takes him to get a test in a hospital. After a while, Zack visits Beth's grave only to find a massive dugout for him. He goes back to Beth and asks Mori about it, so he finally tells Zack that she died and returned from the dead, but that he doesn't care why because he hasn't thought of it. Zack still has a problem believing that it's not a grift and that Beth just dug herself out of the grave and came back home like a zombie. When Genie joins them and says that it's a miracle and she's resurrected when she's home, this is Zack like everything is normal, then drags him up to the attic, even though he's reluctant to go up with him. When they get there, Zack and Beth have an awkward conversation with him, scared as hell, and Beth is confused as to why everyone is acting strange around her. Beth doesn't remember anything, not even hiking alone or breaking up with Zack. She believes that she has a test the next day and is really worried about it. Zack makes her upset with his question, so he calms her down by telling her that she's the only person he can think of. They tell each other that they love each other and decide to leave the house so they can make love away from her parents. Beth's parents wait for them downstairs and don't like the idea of the two of them going outside in broad daylight, so they suggest they go out at night and spend the day with them instead. However, when night comes, the parents still don't like them going outside of the house and make them stay there to swim in their pool. Later, Beth waits for Zack at the pool, telling him she's worried about the test, so he sits down next to her and sees the bite wound on her thigh. He asks her if she wants to eat him, but Beth misunderstands and tells him not with her parents around. She instantly forgets what she was talking about, then jumps into the pool. The next day, Zack talks to her on the phone in a lovey-dovey way. Then he goes to talk to Kyle, who's cleaning his
Where's my gun?
He apologizes to his brother.
Where'd my gun go? Did they take it away from me?
Establishing decoy. They took the bait.
Get your hands.
Warning. Dimensional breach in progress. Report to safe zones and await further instruction.
The guest of honor has arrived. Here to witness the dawn of a new Soviet age.
In your dreams, you fucking coward. Back off is ours.
I just had my gun.
Oh, Requiem. Isn't it time to roll over and accept defeat like the dog you are? Zykov and the Forsaken belong to Mother Russia.
They are at the top of the observation tower.
I really don't know what
there should be a way up there.
What is this? Oh, there it is.
This is it, my friends. Once we have Zykov, Omega's collapse will be assured.
I think you gotta...
Zykov may help us stop the greater threat. The Forsaken. We cannot allow that thing into our reality. Zykov already picked his favorite. Me. Once I bring him through, he'll help us capture the Forsaken.
Russia's future begins when the Forsaken destroys Washington, which he will once he has learned obedience.
That teleporter should get you to Kravchenko in peck, but not while the damn thing's busted.
Okay, I get hit, but I cannot knife. Seriously? This game is retarded.
Yeah.
How am I getting down by my own stuff too? Oh my
gosh.
What's the abomination?
The way so that people don't hear you should be on the controller.
Go on the vehicle!
That's where the zombies come out.
You really think I'm gonna let you waltz right in here?
And of course I got cornered by one thing, a zombie.
Team, join the portal!
That's not
when you're ready,
okay.
Then can you find that portal and go in it?
Press the button.
TikTok Requiem. Once again, you're too late.
What? Yeah, it's not nighttime yet, so I still have time.
Your world will fall like all those before you.
I can hold him back for now, but please get to the town square.
What the hell just happened in there? It's Zykov. He's the Forsaken. We need to get to the town square. What are our options?
I've got an access point, but it's flooded by the phase. You're gonna need an Ethereum neutralizer.
Knifing. Seriously. Alright. Setting.
I owe you nothing. Fall by my hand.
Colonel, this isn't my fault. You get that right. I couldn't have known Zykov was the Forsaken.
Now is not the time for talking, you arrogant little shit. Pick up that pistol. If we die now, I cannot kill you later.
Thank you. I took a hit. Go, boo.
I got you.
You did your duty. That is all.
Where's that freaking portal? Just
right
down
there. Oh, I only got one hit.
I'm
Throwing needle gun.
What the hell these zombies come from?
Weird, and Zach tells Mori that they should tell Beth that she died. However, her father doesn't think that they should do it because she'll just get confused and upset. Mori makes Zach promise not to say anything if he still wants to see Beth. So he agrees. Beth wants to go for a hike with Zach, and even though Mori doesn't think it's a good idea, he still lets the kids leave. In the car, Beth starts touching Zach, so they stop at a playground and make love on the sand in broad daylight. They lie in the sun, so when they come back to her home, her parents notice a huge burn on her cheek and freak out of it. Mori scolds them and says that it's the final time they go out while Jeannie tries calming the situation, saying no. Zach returns to the conversation about telling her in Beth's. Only she's talking about the test. They all Nevertheless, Zach comes back at night and sees Beth out, getting Beth out of the house. She falls from the roof, but she's fine. Then Zach takes Beth to the basement, where he has a surprise for her. Zach waits with the lyric saying what actually happened. She doesn't like the music, so she begins to yell at him, freaking out. Beth asks him what he's doing to her and rips apart the entire lifeguard tower. Zach can't calm her down as Beth gets progressively more confused. He's feeling really strange and sick. All the power
behind Valentina, Peck, us. The Forsaken's played us all for damn fools, and he got exactly what he wanted. Away into our world.
This ends now. We need to build that Ethereum neutralizer. We need to help Sam before it's too late.
Something fell from the sky. It landed near Main Street.
Eat leg. Get me on my feet!
It takes Zach a moment to remember her position as the daughter of one of her mom's friends. But when he gets back out of there, it's behind him. The character says that they have a new one to take on.
Watch
the
gun!
While they talk, one of the cooks at the diner actually trains. Zach asks Erica if she's noticed more people behaving like that lately. She hasn't, so they continue talking about Beth, and Erica tells him that he needs to move on like she had when her grandmother was. Zach gets the check and leaves, but when he gets into his car, he doesn't see Beth running toward him. When Zach gets out of the car,
throwing grenade! At me! Quickly!
This will not happen again.
What are you doing?
Do that again, I will keep it.
Down.
Corner. Of course. Throw my lip out right here.
That smile off your face. You better
can
not
I go in
my car.
Very sneaky. What are you looking for, Mr. Mouse?
Good find. You'll need that monitor for the Ethereum neutralizer.
Lie quiet now.
I need everybody over here. Alright, now we're missing one more person.
Extraction no longer possible. You must endure. Survive.
Tangled down. Simtex.
Alright, so you know how to do this part, right?
Yeah. We're gonna have to get two of them.
Alright.
I'll get the second one across from me.
Get me on my feet.
Yeah, one kid. Good. Good left out. I only one hit. That left.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Frag out.
Alright.
Oh, he's shooting zombies. It's okay. Now they're coming back.
Yeah, I think, yeah.
Where's the other guy?
Now we can do it, now we can do it. Bro, come, get
over
here.
We need Jojo over here.
Jojo, we need you over here. Come on. Down here.
Here we have one. I'll get these two on the side.
I think we only gotta get three. Because last time I did it with my friend, and only needed two people. So it depends on how many amount there are here. Yo, over here. We need you to activate one of those.
Don't do it yet.
When I say one. Yo.
I
cannot do it now because I got. Where's Jojo going?
Throwing lethal. My kid.
Alright, Jojo, get on one right now. I owe you nothing. Before I lose my shit. Where is he?
He's so far.
Why he keep leaving? Jojo, get here.
I'm able to do it.
Wow, the easiest thing we cannot do because of this man. No, let's see if we can do it without him.
Alright,
one. Two, three, now.
No, it didn't work. I can't even the other one. That was good. Around here. Alright,
Jojo, get on one of the
Jojo,
two.
Stand right here.
Jojo, you go away. Get your ass back here.
Jojo.
Are you kidding me right now? Okay, this man is pissing me off slowly. Yeah, fuck this dude. I'm gonna go do the other one. Wow, I got stuck here.
Wait to them.
Oh, there it is.
Simtex on.
I need the ammo of a nation to hit the wall. Sorry, I don't think I'll make it. That guy Jojo pisses me off. Alright, if you head back down there, I need you to get the abomination and hit the wall in that room, in the office.
Duh.
Okay, go back to the, where all the parts are.
I already got the part.
You already got the part?
No, I got the part. Yeah.
Alright, so now all we need to do is what? Get the stones from the
canister.
From the canister? Oh, there?
Yeah, that's the thing that we were trying to do.
Down.
Where?
Where? Where?
Undead Tango down.
Down. So now we're only missing one more piece after that. And if Jojo doesn't do it, we were never gonna be able to pass it. Jojo, let's get the last piece. I like how my free storm doesn't do shit. Go behind you. I gotta go upgrade this damn thing.
Oh damn.
Okay, I just lagged. And I got stuck. Wait, is it still going? Seriously, I like how zombies can put their arm longer than you can knife them.
Let me go do that. There's an armor right here. So.
Strauss said these crystals could forge an ethereal weapon. Though last I checked, you needed a pool of ethereum to make that happen.
Oh yeah, I know where to go now.
Where the canister?
Yep.
You joke because it's that part.
No. I know where to get the wonder weapon.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go do that right now. All I got is a knife. That's all I got, the knife.
Hmm?
Damn, we're gonna do trials. We're gonna need to do trials so we all get one.
Yeah. You need mule kick for this if you want to keep your classic weapon that you got.
No, I actually got tombstone.
No weapon, even one of my
yeah, but we're easy. Oh, now we gotta wait for him to spawn. Trials, you don't even have to build it packed up so you can get it. You can get it instantly.
Yeah.
This is the only way to shut them off.
Damn it, I throw the same shit that you need to throw and it doesn't let me.
I'll get my way. It's got to be too cool. Setting Molotov. Throwing Molotov.
I'm seriously gonna quit this Call of Duty game.
Get your hands off me.
Just hit the goddamn zombie! The hell? Like, I knife and he doesn't even want to touch it.
You did your duty. That is all.
I'm gonna go pick the next shot. I can't dunk it, actually.
Yeah, you got my back, but he cannot do without simple things, can he? melee. So
we need to do this thing, canister place over here. We need to push a button. That's we're not gonna be able to move on.
Yeah, because Skelly Kid doesn't want it, you know, do it. Okay. Okay. I'm fucked. I couldn't get out of there. I got rare right now. Big man going. There, I killed him.
Extraction no longer available.
I want to know where my grenade go. Oh, let's go.
Alright, come on. So, I think there's this line right here.
Alright, I'm gonna meet you in the tower. Because I lost you, and I couldn't go anywhere back because it was a whore.
Hey, there's self right here.
I'm coming.
Wow, I'm at the top. I think JoJo might get it, I don't know. He get that. Oh, shit.
Are you fucking kidding me? This game is retarded.
The fuck? I come.
No, you got a purse. That's not a new one.
The other way. Oh wait.
No, it's this way.
You gotta take the teleporter.
Yeah.
Go back up to the tower. It's this way. Then spawn. No.
What was it say? Video? Oh yeah, downstairs, a video store. Right here.
The arcade. Yeah. Oh, that's upstairs. Upstairs.
Yeah. Zombies don't know how to stay down, what the hell? Holy shit.
Save the last zombie on this ground.
need myself some breathing space.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure JoJo's gonna kill the last one.
Oh, that's where they can't see where we're supposed to be building. This way.
They're coming with a horde. Shit. I almost got stuck.
I almost have legendary. Get away, get away. I will get the kills until I get legendary and then you go.
I got epic. JoJo, we need you over here. What the hell are you at?
Yeah. Okay, follow me. Hurry up. JoJo, go to those canister places where the trial is. Stay there. Come on. JoJo. Right here.
JoJo, let's go. I need you in one of these counters.
Only counter three.
Where are you?
Over here, right here.
JoJo. Behind you. JoJo. Over here. Here.
You're gonna push a button.
Okay,
and
really?
We push it at the count of three when we say three. Don't push it yet. Oh, he pushed it.
Oh my god, when we need him to do something, he does it. But when we tell him not to do something, he does it at the wrong time.
We gotta push it at the same time, though. Don't push it out. There you go. Yeah, I don't know this way. It could be an ass. Just run through the tower and try to move it. Yeah.
Just stop right now. Get me on my feet!
Okay. Alright, let's go to the tower. Because the summoner's already here. What's that?
Come up. Tower.
Oh, I got the quick revive.
Tower.
Yeah, for some reason I gotta tap it. As far as possible. Where's the location? A town rooftop. Oh, right here.
Oh, I got the axe. Come get it.
Where?
I got the axe. Down where the mystery box is. Right here. Look. Right here. Where I am. Pick it up. Oh, JoJo. I don't know. I think JoJo might get it.
There's more killing to be done.
What the hell? That's
leave
my first thing. Where's my...
As am I.
Yo, that's sick. JoJo just needs the axe now.
So now all we need to do is get the axe and pack a bunch of it and get the last piece.
need that piece. So dearly, but... really
bro, if I die with the axe, I'm gonna be pissed.
Go back.
I am dead.
What are you doing, fighting for that?
The mindless make for
all right, let's get the last piece. Let's get the last piece.
To the button again. This time, don't push it. You're gonna push it when we count to three.
Setting rally point.
All right, do this one. Well, I'm at Jojo. Keep going. All
right.
Don't kill that. Don't kill that. Two left, actually. Save one. Don't push the button yet. Don't push it.
We can do it now. He touched it, didn't he?
I took a hit.
When this round ends, we're gonna do it. This is the last time we get in position, all right. Jojo.
You get in position. And he killed it.
Alright, get in position.
One.
Three.
Jojo, where'd you do it?
Go.
Jojo, go to the other side. Okay, stay there then. Oh my god. Stay there, stay there. When I say now, one. Two. Who touched this shit? It's on cooldown, hold on. Why is it on cooldown? Get in position.
Are they on that?
Nope, we're still in cooldown for some reason. Why? Just don't know why the hell it's on cooldown.
Georgia in this area, but I won't win when it comes time. All right, get over here, Georgia.
Exfil available if you need it.
Don't push it.
One, when I say now, wait, one.
Yeah, three.
Two, three. Now,
one. Go. Jump to the other one.
No, that doesn't matter. It's only two people.
No.
It doesn't matter how many there are. It depends how many people are in the game. Because you gotta do it at the same time.
We did. And
no, one of us did
it. One person is supposed to get two of the buttons.
Well, when I was with my friend, we were just two people and we only did it one.
Oh, two people. Yeah, when it's two people, it's only two people, but when it's three people... One
are you gonna do it at three times? It is two.
No, I think you're gonna do it at three times.
I'll do it. The next round, you on one side and Jojo on the opposite side of you, and do the other
two. Okay, I'm lagging. I don't know why.
Need assistance.
I have it self-revive.
I need a medic.
Should we go and get like the crystals done with?
No, you can't pick it up without the energy.
You're gonna pick up the crystals.
Yeah,
the onion.
No, you can't.
Raptor 1 will return.
So you need a big canister so you can just grab a tiny rock and make a big man eat it. That's
dope. Yeah, you need the canister that drops you in the previous part to pick up the crystal that the big guys drop. Alright, game position. I'll do this side and you both do on the other side. Go on the other side. Jojo, go on that side.
Alright.
You're gonna push that button when he counts down.
1, 2, 3, now. There we go.
There you go, we did it.
Told you, you only needed 2-3 people.
Yeah, dude.
It depends how many people are in the game. So if this is solo, it's only one person that gotta press it. But if there's two, you gotta press two at the same time, three at the same time, and then if there's four at the same time. Yeah, after this, I'm gonna pack a bunch of the axe. I got it.
Yeah,
it's bad. Like, charging it. I picked it up.
You picked it up?
That neutralizer runs on Ethereum. That tank is perfect.
Take this photo down. I'm gonna go get the rest of my perks.
Yeah, I gotta use the bathroom. But also, I don't wanna die.
Damn, I got 90,000?
Yeah.
Yeah, 99,000.
That crystal can be used to power your neutralizer.
What are you doing, you insolent inquiry?
How dare you help our enemy?
Move on my waypoint.
For this? We actually have it, so we left now alive. So we can take our time doing it.
Behold the power of the Chakra!
Okay. Seriously.
Now, you just need to destroy that crystal.
So I wonder, Dr. Tech, is this a genuine act of force? Or are you trying to whistle the way you did?
Got it.
Sorry, got the rock.
That should do it.
Now, hang on. I'm no scientist. But even I know that crystal's no good. Our research shows that he's being cannibalized. Seriously? What do you expect it to work? The ugliest thing that we've seen is that it needs to have you. You can transform crystals before, so definitely it won't work.
I got one other rock.
How about that?
I'll be damned.
So now we gotta go where? To the main, let's do the spawn area, yeah, because that one is the hardest one. There's so many tight areas.
Take the portal. This is my third time doing the Easter egg now.
Yeah, this is basically my third time too. Because first one was we got a glitch. The second one was with something else. I forgot what was it.
First time took like 3 hours for me.
The first time didn't take that long for me. Well, it took multiple hours because it was her first time doing it and I was dying multiple times. Have the wonder weapon to shoot the orb. You need the wonder weapon just to break it, but not to like break the orb. You gotta open the crystal.
The orb. The way best way to pop the orb is to break it.
Yeah, because
breaking
like
it's just like one shot.
I like how I've been throwing a grenade, but the game doesn't want to let me throw the grenade.
Is that the wrong thing?
I can probably order an airstrike. Do you think it will work?
Not more. Throw it down in the middle.
Yeah, because I'm still trying to get it, but there's so many zombies around me. At the moment. I got it. Where is she? So I gotta throw it right in his mouth. Oh, yeah. Did he eat it? Oh, yeah, I didn't eat it. Nope, didn't eat it. He hasn't eaten it.
Come on, you're throwing a bunch of rocks everywhere.
Yeah.
Waiting for your tail turns right now.
Come on. Wait, there we go.
That's two.
Got it.
Soldier.
Mac.
One more and we're in business.
Yeah. It's over here.
Oh, it's at that.
It's in the second part of the thing. I'm gonna get a flamethrower for this one.
This way. Portal,
did somebody buy a turret? Oh, yeah, a turret for like backup.
Simtex on. Going hot.
What?
Get the outer one.
Threat neutralized. Death smiles upon me.
Yeah, you hear
him? Yeah, I gave him one turn.
I thought where he was.
Ryan.
I like how they can hit me when this fog is faster and like way quicker. But when there's no like smoke or anything, they are so slow and kill me too.
I got it.
No, he's still alive.
Where are you going?
Oh, he's right here.
Alright. Let's assemble that device.
Yeah, it's full now. You just gotta build it.
Oh, yeah. Right here. Bro, the Easter egg is already done.
New orders from the director. If we can't kill this thing, we should try to capture it.
First of all, before we do anything, I gotta pack it, bud.
The director will handle it from there.
You think I will just let you take what is rightfully mine? The Forsaken is destined to bring about Soviet supremacy, ending your capitalist reign. What's going on?
Alright, Jojo, you ready?
What are you doing?
Colonel,
Colonel! They're breaking through!
No, Mal ran out by me.
You
asking him if he's ready.
Watch where you're shooting! The gas line!
Can't say they didn't get what they deserved, but damn.
We need to get moving. Grab the device.
God.
This shotgun.
I gotta get the ray gun first.
The 77. My friend, he did something to it, a build that kills, like a mongler in 2 shots.
What the hell?
Yeah, without the impact punch.
Oh, wait, that's awesome. I know that.
I am inside! Help!
Oh, you're up there.
I can try to get down there.
No, yeah, I won't be able to.
We gotta get as much points so we can buy all type of the target points and perks we need.
I just want the ranger.
There's a way that you can get the ray gun, but you need either start.
I already did it.
You did it?
Did
you still want?
I did it. It's only a chance of getting it.
No, I need protection because I actually gotta use the bathroom.
Oh yeah.
I'm right here in the corner.
Yeah.
If you need me, I just gonna start throwing grenades and whatever the hell I have. Legendary. You get a legendary and pack a punch set, you deal 1,000 damage or more. I'm back.
Thank you. Python.
Yeah, shouldn't we just like, you know, what is it? Go to the boss now because we're gonna be 2 times harder. We can get our perk in almost onto the boss battle, in front of the boss battle gate. That's why you gotta worry about the points right now. Actually, I'm down again. How much JoJo? JoJo, get an LMG and pack a punch it. It will do a lot of damage.
The axe. Should we try to get an axe free?
We don't have to, but then our job is gonna be protecting him. He can grab the LMG and it does the same amount of damage than as the axe. But he gotta pack a bunch of it. And put a perk on it or something like that.
Down.
Yeah, I was trying to buy a monkey bomb. Avoid taking damage for how much? Oh, for a minute.
Suicide mission, monkey. Make me proud.
To the main street. That was it. But you already built it.
We can go. I think you're, yeah. Yeah, we gotta go now.
Come on, JoJo. Here's main street. Like, activate it. You guys, LMG?
I hope he did. The LMG is right around that shot. It's on the wall. Oh, look at that, it's a legendary too. Loaded. You know how much damage you're gonna do?
Oh, I need my 3 guns. Wait, let me open it.
Yeah, we gotta hurry up and start it.
Keep your distance or suffer the consequences.
So I'm heading to the street right now.
All right, me too. Make Giorgio follow you.
Open. Boom. Wait, there's 2 mystery rocks? What the hell?
It's 5 seconds.
Oh, sorry. more mystery boxes, right?
Oh, I got LMG.
This is some dark shit.
I'm waiting.
Come on, JoJo.
Wow! And monkey bomb doesn't... somebody don't go for the monkey bomb, it's just like, I'm down. I activate it.
This?
Yeah, they are. In the second turn.
I'm trying, but I'm not sure I can do it alone.
Hang in there, Sam. The team's on their way.
Do I have the... Yeah, I still have the turret.
I'm gonna get self-revive. Get minigun too.
Alright, the circle's waiting for us.
Oh, there you go. There it is. There it is.
Get the crystal from here. Love it. You need fuel. Am I dying? Oh, I am dying.
They cannot even touch me.
The Forsaken is growing stronger. I can't stop him alone.
Out of my way. You cannot mangle their meat.
I lost my LMG a long time ago. Wow, it didn't even let me pick up my own shit. Wow.
No, you cannot catch the jackal.
Level at 75%.
Then
right, we're here.
The hell are you invisible on my screen?
I wanna know how the hell after all that I only got 5,000 shit. Alright.
Can't even pack them.
Monkey bomb. Turret. What do I need? I need glide, speed, and that's all I can get right now. I'm set. All right, you ready? But you do it. We gotta wait for the other. Ready?
Maxis, the team's at the town square.
Glad to hear it. Let's finish this.
sentry turret.
Bring them off. I'll do the carry thing. Yeah. Come on, Jojo, over here. Me too. Jojo, bring all the zombies over here. They're on Jojo. Jojo, we need you over here so we can see Samantha.
No fear in their eyes. Please not. Make it come to the friend.
Once charged, you can use it to attack. Charge them. What the hell? Thank God for the cutscene.
You are so eager to stop me. Would you like to see how that story ends? Gaze upon the future that awaits you. Should you defeat me?
Leave! Sam! Alone!
You think you can take me?
Alright, here's the
or maybe I just killed you.
Yeah. Now. To your stomach.
I need to move.
Holy shit.
Now get your hands off me.
Go for my shit. Go for my shit.
Good job.
Oh, probably Jojo, yeah. Jesus Christ! I cannot see. That was aim laser that too. I'm surprised that you haven't been gotten down yet. Like...
So much more. I have crushed armies, ended worlds, devoured gods. You
into the circle. We need Mexico over here. The Mexico. Oh shit. Go. Go here.
Expanding.
I don't know.
Make sure you...
Ravenoff! I want to see what happens if I don't die.
We're getting reports about break zones expanding around the globe.
Just to die. Just
It doesn't matter. I hate how this one is. But you can be like in a streak of not never getting down. And the end of the game, or you finish the Easter
egg, you thinking of doing? Don't
it ruins
do it.
It all. You have to get
I'm
down.
Not.
Yeah, yeah.
Bad
yeah, there's no way. Oh wait, there's only one way you can go around it. There's the guy mode glitch.
Oh, yeah.
I know what
and
I
you would never die,
do.
Not even in here.
I'm
where it
sorry.
Forces you to die.
This is the only way.
What? Hi, all. Bro, I hate how in this part of the Easter egg you become invisible. Oh, there we go. Judge, I can see him clearly. Oh, baby.
She's gone. Back into the dark ether.
The Forsaken is secure. Dimensional breaches.
I got down 68 times. My world record.
It's over. It's done.
I love Rick Toffin. Bro, I know why he's here. If you ever play Origins on Black Ops 3, you will understand.
Listen, I need to rent a boat.
The Easter egg, you never finished it.
Where do you need to go?
Yeah. Here. So basically, the end of the Easter egg is basically the crew end up turning in, like, with his friends, or like basically the Black Ops 1 crew and the Black Ops 4 crew of the same universe combined. But the Black Ops 1 becomes zombies, and they end up killing them all. And then the last one alive is Nikolai. And the kid and the little boy and the little girl are Maxis and Rick Tuffin. That's why in Black Ops 2, Black Ops Cold War has Rick Tuffin on it. GG. Let's go. I have no life. I have no life at all. I have no life at all. Okay.